Hi, Mole. I thought I would go ahead and play a tune for you on my new Irish flute. It's a Copland flute, as you can see. Let me see if I can fit it all. It's an Irish African blackwood flute, and as you can see, it's very simple. It's got an embouchure hole right here at the top, and then six open holes going down the side. Because there are no keys on it, it only plays in the key of D and sometimes the key of G, because there is a C sharp and an F sharp. Some people do sometimes add extra keys to get the C sharp and the C down here, and also sometimes they put a key here to get a G sharp. But I haven't done that, so it's very simple, but it has a very rich, warm tone to it, and I thought I would share it with you by playing a tune, a very simple tune called Sailing Away, and here's how it goes. So please be gentle, because I am still learning, and I'm just getting to start practicing. I hope you like that little bobble there. So I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.